Hello everyone, I'm Moth, and today I want to show you a little something that I've created in the new Snapshot, 23W7A. In the new Snapshot, it's now possible to use hoppers to put music discs into jukeboxes, like so. So the jukebox right now is outputting a signal of 15, which is also locking this hopper, but with the comparator, it's giving us a signal of 13 because this is pig step. Because, as you can see, there are 15 different music discs in the game, we could store things as hexadecimal values using music discs and non-stackables, like a sword, for example. The sword would be 0, and then any of these discs would be 1 to 15. However, we'll need to switch up this setup because we'd have to wait for each song to play through if we wanted to do this with just a hopper. So instead, we'll use a minecart with hopper so that we can pull it out right after it plays. And for the zero, we'll need a dropper because a dropper will only push a music disc through, but not the sword, as you can't play a sword on a jukebox. We'll demonstrate that here. So we'll send it through. It's here. We want to push it through, but it sticks. So we'll need a bit more redstone to deal with that later. But as we can see with the music disc, we can send it through, push it in, it plays, it gives us a pulse, and pulls the music disc out. So with a bit more redstone, we'll be able to do something fun with this. This is how it looks like. Right here we have our jukebox, ready to read discs or zeros, which I've put as diamond swords here. Currently, this reads out in ASCII the hexadecimal for hello space world. Upon pressing the start button right here, it'll start sending out each item one at a time. When it does that, it will come to this dropper, which will decide if it's a zero or a music disc. If it's a zero, this little bit of redstone is going to lock this hopper. It's going to try to push it into the jukebox with the dropper. It will fail and bring it down, then store it in this barrel here. Then that signal of an item being there will be sent up and ask for the next item to come down. So it'll keep doing this until this is empty. When it's a music disc, however, it will get pushed over, and as we saw earlier, it'll send a signal of 15 to put out a minecart with hopper in, and it will read whatever the music disc is from 0 to 15. With that all said, let's watch this thing in action. Thanks for watching. Obviously, this could be bigger and more expansive, but I just wanted to show off the possibilities of using music discs as a way to store and read hexadecimal. As always, I'm Moth, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye!